Hello and welcome to Point of View. China is chugging along with orbital launches. On August 4 at 11 o'clock Universal Time, China launched a Long March 6 rocket from Taiyuan Satellite Launch Center. The Long March 6 rocket was carrying a pair of beta satellites developed by Shanghai Engineering Center for Microsatellites. The launch mission was a complete success as the multimedia beta test A and B satellites made it to their planned 900 km orbit. This marks the 27th orbital launch for China in 2021. Today's launch was the third launch of Long March 6 this year and seventh launch overall. The Long March 6 launch vehicle was developed by the 8th Academy of China Aerospace Science and Technology Corporation Limited. It is a three-stage configuration launch vehicle and a new generation of non-toxic and pollution-free liquid launch booster. It can perform a variety of orbital launch missions, including single satellite launch, multi-satellite launch, constellation networking, supplementary network launch, and has a carrying capacity of up to 1 ton. The first stage of the Long March 6 is powered by a single VF-100 rocket engine. This is the same engine that powers the four side boosters on China's Long March 5 heavy lift rocket. The second stage is powered by the YF-115. Both stages run on liquid oxygen and kerosene. The Long March 6 or CZ6 made its debut on September 19, 2015. The maiden launch of the Long March 6 carried 20 satellites into sun-synchronous orbit. China Space News reports that the new much longer Long March 6A extra YF-100 on the core plus four solid boosters 50 meter long versus 30 meter for CZ6 or Long March 6 will launch this year. A new launch pad for the rocket is also ready at Taiyuan. Here's a fairly recent shot of the new launch complex during construction at Taiyuan. China has another orbital launch lined up for tomorrow. Don't forget to check back for launch 28th of the year. Thanks for watching.